The pandemic has been hard on all of us.
But there are other things in our lives that are also making life very hard. Things like violence in the family, alcohol or drug use in the family, absent parents from your life, relationship difficulties with parents or friends, someone you love has passed away, someone you love is very sick, or something terrible happened to you or your loved ones in the past. You know your body best, and if you're not feeling well, it really doesn't matter what's the cause.
We know physical pain and emotional pain takes on an enormous toll on your ability to do your best. Even though emotional pain is invisible, it doesn't mean that it hurts less. It's just hard to find the words to describe what's happening to you.
There's no shame in getting help if you're hurting from a broken bone or a physical condition. So why should you need to feel shameful about getting help if you're hurting emotionally? Besides, help for emotional hurting is confidential anyways.
So no matter what's the cause, it's okay to get help if you are too tired to do anything like go to school or get out of bed, having difficulty sleeping, no longer interested in doing things you used to enjoy, feeling scared and nervous all the time, having thoughts of dying.
Cutting yourself, having difficulties taking thoughts that you don't want to have out of your head, worrying all the time, feeling down and depressed all the time, feeling angry for no reason, and feeling helpless and hopeless.
Remember, emotional pain is invisible, but it doesn't mean that it's hurting less. Emotional pain is equally painful, and in some cases, it's even more disabling than physical pain.
You're the expert of your situation because you know your body. Emotional struggles are real even though they are invisible. You don't have to suffer in silence.
So come on, please talk to your teachers, school counselors, or school social workers.
You know your situation. It's hard to find the words to describe emotional pain, but it is real and devastating. You don't have to suffer in silence. It's okay to get help.
It's okay to get help.
It's okay to get help.